Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting, representing your New York Yankees, number 59, Luke Ford. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. His third consecutive home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Seconds left. There's number 7. Over the bullpen. There's a home run. There's number 10. That's 3 in a row now. And that ends the round. He finishes with 11 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, representing your New York Yankees, number 24, Gary Sanchez. The clock is now running. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His third in a row. Number 4 in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. Back and gone. Over the bullpen. Six consecutive home runs. 30 seconds left. No doubt about that one. Make it 9 home runs. His third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. That is now 5 in a row. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing your New York Yankees, number 41, Miguel Andujar. The round has officially begun. That one clears the wall. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Back and gone over the bullpen. That's number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, representing your New York Yankees, number 25, Labor Torres. The clock has officially started. Oh, that's a monster home run. That one is gone. His second home run. That's three in a row now. Four in a row. That one is gone. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Back and gone over the bullpen. Seconds left. That's good. Home run number 8. Question about that one. That clears the wall. And that ends the round. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, Reggie Jackson. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. That's his first home run. Another home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. his fifth in the round. That's gone into the bullpen. Seven. 30 seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. Make it 9 home runs. There's number 10. And no time remaining. That will do it. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. The batter, number 4. Let's see what he can do. Gone! That's his first home run. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Left. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Concourse. That one out of here and into the seventh deck. His third in a row. Four in a row now. Now hitting, Reggie Jackson. Just 1 minute remaining. No doubt about that one. That one is gone. His second home run. 30 seconds left. And there it is, his third home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now batting, number 4. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is gone. 30 seconds left. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. He finishes with 3 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first, representing the long ball beasts, Gary Sheffield. Here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. No question about that one. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. That's gone. Into the bullpen. Is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. number 7. 30 seconds left. That's gone. Home run number 8. His third consecutive home run. That's number 4 in a row. That one is gone. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with 11 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. To the plate, not challenger, number 7, Mickey Mantle. And here we go. That's his first home run. That's a home run. That's 3 in a row now. Out of here. That's his 4th home run. Out of here. Just 1 minute remaining. His 3rd in a row. That one's in the bullpen. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. 30 seconds left. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Time's up. That will do it. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 25, Labor Torres. The round is now underway. Over the bullpen. That's gone into the bullpen. A hat trick. Three in a row. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. And that ends the round. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Gary Sanchez. The round is now underway. Gone. That's his first home run. The center field window. Just 1 minute remaining. 4 in a row now. That is now 5 in a row. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Gary Sheffield. The clock has started in this semifinal matchup. Gone. That's his first home run. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. That's gone into the bullpen. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Back and gone over the bullpen. His third consecutive home run. There's number 10. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Home run number 12. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Reggie Jackson. And here we go. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. Just 1 minute remaining. And there it is. His third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. 30 seconds left. Back and gone over the bullpen. Thank you. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of six home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first in this championship round, Gary Sheffield. Here we go. No doubt about that one. Just 1 minute remaining. Down and gone over the bullpen. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. 30 seconds left. Another home run. His third in a row. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. And that ends the round. He finishes with 13 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 24, Gary Sanchez. The clock has officially started. Gone! That's his first home run. Another home run. Now. question about that one. Just 1 minute remaining. Back and gone over the bullpen. His third consecutive home run. It's out of here into the visitor's bullpen. 30 seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. There's number 10. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. No doubt about that one. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, Gary Sheffield. Just 1 minute remaining. And that one's gone. He takes off the deepest part of the yard. That one is gone. His second home run. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. 30 seconds left. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from your New York Yankees, number 24, Gary Sanchez. Just 1 minute remaining. his first home run. Back and gone over the bullpen. A hat trick. Three in a row. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. That's three in a row now. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Gary Sanchez.